Unfortunately, we ended 2021 and began the new year with a familiar problem. Our ER is once again filling up with people suffering from COVID-19. This latest variant is the most contagious so far. Often, illness isn't as severe as with previous variants, but we still have seen our inpatient numbers skyrocket, and it is possible to get seriously sick from the Omicron variant, especially if you haven't been vaccinated. It's true, this variant is better at evading immunity. That means vaccines don't work quite as well at preventing Omicron infection, and if you've already had COVID, you've got a better chance of getting it again these days. But here's what I want you to remember. Vaccines still offer protection, and booster shots definitely give your immune system a major and needed boost when your immunity starts to fade. If you haven't been vaccinated, it's not too late. And if you qualify for a booster shot, I recommend you get one right away. If you don't want to do it for yourself, think about those around you who may be at higher risk for severe illness or death from COVID. Do the right thing. Get vaccinated and boosted to protect yourself and those you love, and to help the hardworking healthcare workers at hospitals around Southwest Georgia avoid an even worse COVID surge.